It's kind of like cloud nine, really. You think back to being a third or fourth grader playing football and just a kid that's playing because he loves the game. And then you wrap that around with 50,000 people screaming for you and you're running out of that tunnel. It's almost euphoric. It's a really, really awesome feeling.
And it's picked off, Andrew Wingard.
All the practice, the hard stuff, running out of that tunnel on a Saturday makes it worth it.